And good morning, and welcome to the stream. I'd like to thank everybody watching me on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. Let you people know that you're much appreciated. Well, we hooked our first one. Three-pound bass here. Thank you. We see some fish swimming around, don't we? Was a nice 8 pound bass. Not a bad catch. Thank you. did it again, didn't we? And we'll just reel him in from here. See what happens. Don't figure as much to it, but never know. There we go, we got us another one. Ooh, and we lost him. There we go. And let's see what we can hook up here. Oops. Well, not doing real swift here. Tug on that one, didn't we? Six-pounder. Thank you. kind of chasing a hook there, but nobody seemed to want to strike. That's the way it goes sometimes, I guess. There we go. Got us one again. Another 8-pounder. Kinda happy with him. Another one here. They've been a pretty productive spot here. Biggest one yet there. So I'd say this is really a productive spot. Productive fishing spot. Gotten a couple of nice sized bass. There we go, we got us another one here. Another 8-pounder. Large mouth. I would say if you were looking for a place to fish, I'm not talking about people at trophy hunt. People at trophy hunt, I can't help you. You're just looking for a place to fish to catch a few bass. I'd say this probably is not a bad place to be fishing. We've been reeled in on two. We're using a love bug. They're seem to be biting pretty good on that one. Tried to river bug Desert Storm. That didn't seem to care for that one too much. They did chase it a little bit. They didn't really bite on that one. They seem to take kind of a liking to the river bug love bug though. I think it's a D-bomb love bug. I said river bug. Thinking that wasn't wrong, it was a D-bomb. Pretty sure. Wouldn't want to give you wrong information there. So. Good job, good job. Got us another nice one. A trophy catch. That's a D-bomb love bug. That's a 13-pounder. This is really a nice one. 13-pound bass. There you go. I not a named trophy catch, but a trophy catch nonetheless. Let's see, let's just take a photo of that bad boy. We like him, so we'll capture a screenshot here on it. Too bad he's not a named trophy fish, but he's still a trophy fish, so. That was our best catch. Out of here. The game and just want to catch some bass, this is probably not a bad spot. Been pretty successful with the D-bomb. Love bug. Let's switch it up. The last few minutes here, we'll try to de-bomb candy grass and see what that gives us. If we can find something on it. Those two big boys certainly didn't like it. Sometimes you got just one bait. Some sometimes more than one beat works, sometimes just one beat. Chasing it. Nobody's bitten it yet, so. Haven't managed to get a bite with it so far. But they are chasing it around a little bit, so. Excuse me again. And let me take a drink of water here, see if it helps. Give it a couple of more tries and we'll call it a stream here. Ah, we finally pulled one up with this one. There we go. Candy Grass Day that got us a 4-pounder there, so. While it was not as effective as the D-Bomb Love Bug, it did get us a fish. Oh, now it's got us 2 fishes, alright. This took us a while to get him to bite it. That's what it was, okay. So both the D-Bomb Love Bug and the D-Bomb Candy Grass will pull you some fish out of here. Looks like a nice size fish too. On another 13-pound trophy catch. Well, that's 2 today. With that one, we'll just let's just go ahead and call it a day. Say, people, thank you for watching, and we'll catch you again next time.